A magnitude 4.9 earthquake has hit Xiaogan City in central China's Hubei province. The China Earthquake Network Center says the tremor struck at 6:36 p.m. Beijing time at the depth of 10 kilometers. No injuries have been reported so far.